Good afternoon and welcome to Mullerton High School. We are here for the festival. We did start a little bit late. Balwell was stuck in traffic, but we are ready to go and welcome to Mullerton's festival. So for the viewers, it looks like we're only going to play 13 minutes for this half, and I believe we'll probably play full half for the second half, just to accommodate all the other games that we played today. But Mullerton's look like they're moving the ball around really, really well. It's really windy here on top of the tower, but we're gonna play some hockey today.
Turn over there by Mullerton. It's one back by Balwell. And again by Mullerton.
It's a nice little midfield battle going on here between the two teams. But it's a lot of turnovers, so we'll see what happens as soon as they get free of these turnovers, what can happen.
See if Mullerton can capitalise from a good position here. Good turn.
That was a good opportunity for Mullerton there to get a short corner, but that was good defending from Balwell's side. Now they're going to go and press. Hopefully they can press really good here to win the ball back.
Balwell on the break. Just ran it out there on the sideline.
Mullerton boys there on the far side cheering on the Mullerton ladies here, giving them some support to go forward. It's a good ball inside the 25, great defending. One back by Sarah, and it's a short corner. Yes, that was really good work from Mullerton High School there.
Thank you.
was good defense from Balwell's short corner team, and now they've got a sideline hit inside 25.
Very good run down the line there. 16.
That was good hockey there from Mullerton. It was good defense as well from Balwell. So far it's a good hockey game to watch. Midfield battles. Hopefully it will open up soon so we can see some goals being scored.
Chance here for Balwell. Looks like Mullerton just get there in time. Very good work from the keeper. Balwell driving to the D. Corner for Balwell. Let's see if they can make this one count. For Mullerton in the midfield.
Chris, the coach from Mullerton, he's really amped to get the girls up there so they can take the ball quickly. I think it's an early season start here, so the girls will hopefully learn from their mistakes in this game so they can start playing really quickly. We don't want Gibbo or Chris to get a heart attack during the year.
Work from Gabby Mayer back.
You can see it's early days in this start of the season. Both teams, they're trying to work on stuff they learned in the training sessions before this tournament. But so this is why this festival is here, to just try and get all that little rustiness out of your system and trying to work on the stuff that you've been training. You can see it's a nice little midfield battles all over the place. Hopefully during this festival it will open up and we all can see some goals.
All one back by Mullerton. On the ball. Big hoik from her. Good win for Mullerton. Thank you. first sub here for Mullerton as Jordan Simon makes her way onto the Astro. Good work there to find the foot. Very good ball from Balville. One on one against the keeper. Very good work from the Mullerton High School goalkeeper right there.
That was a really good work from the keeper there. 1v1, and she just came out, make herself some big, just to get worst possible angle for the striker. Been a great ball if it just were on the floor. It would have been a good ball for Bowell to attack and maybe get something out. But unfortunately for her, it was lifted, and that's dangerous.
Sloppy from Mullerton at the back.
Sarah, drop all the way! Sarah, drop!
Bubble, I've got it.
Danger! No advantage there!
That was a really good defense from Mullerton. Keeper came out, took away all the danger for the defenders, and from there the defenders worked. Now Valvel has an opportunity once again to get into the circle, but great defending from Mullerton once again. A good little attack there from Belleville. Unfortunately, it just ran out of the field. Belleville's pressing Mullerton straight into the circle there. It's a good press from Belleville in the moment. Seconds left of the half, and that's half time. From my side, half time it was a really midfield battle type of first half. So hopefully the team talks that they're going to have now will change that and get a more free flowing hockey going on. But this is all first season, first game. It's all going to happen in this festival. We just want to say thank you for all the sponsors that's helping out in this festival. Four Ways Online, Mega Doors that's sponsoring Mullerton's kit. They're looking really sharp in their new first team kit. So I just want to say thanks to everyone. Rothmans Clothing, all of them, just say thanks for all the support for this Festival, and as well as ES Media Live doing the live streaming on all the venues in this festival. So if you're a parent and you want to watch your kid play, or grandparents, all the games will be streamed live. Just need to make sure that you get the right venue for where your kids are playing. Second half is going to be 20 minutes starting. Balbal with the ball.
Good position for Bolton here. See if they can make use of it. Work from Zara Vestrat on the ball right now.
So the reason why we're stopping, the goalkeeper does not have her glove, so we're just stopping for that. To protect all the players, keepers as well.
Looks like someone's really giving her a hand.
That's good. I thought it was maybe a card coming here somewhere, but good press there from Mullerton. Unlucky for the foot there.
That's one of the telltale signs that it's the start of the season, is that everyone is still so rusty and so bunched up. Good break for Balville here with the shot. Again, the keeper with a good save. Good work from Jamie Hulley. Nice work from Mullerton on the break. Good work on the ball here.
That was a great counter attack from their defensive half, as quick as they can. So that was a good attacking opportunity for Balbal, but also good defending from Mullerton to change it into a counter attack.
Corner for Mullerton. What are we thinking? Yeah, straight hit.
So it's a great way to see the first, a little bit of short corners of the first game of the season. But to me, I will just go standard, get it out of the way, get it on target as much as possible.
Slip left. Fortunately, no one on P spot for Mullerton.
tackle there from the defender from Balwell. Now they have an opportunity to go forward. Turnovers from both sides of the field. So Balwell has it, getting the ball in. Ball didn't go five there, so that's why she was blown against her. So Bulletin ball on the sideline on the far side.
Substitution for Bulletin as Tana Buerta makes her way back onto the Astro. Seen a turnover now.
That was a great high press from Balwell, putting pressure into Mullerton's defensive half and circle. And now they have an opportunity to get into the circle. For Balwell, they're putting on a lot of pressure here on Mullerton. Can they get something out of this pressure? And that's a short corner. And the refs, they're quickly gonna talk, and they changed the decision to a free head out for Mullerton. It was just a little bit of danger with the ball coming in to the circle there.
Very sloppy from Mullerton. Not far from Balwell.
You can see a lot of players are trying that little five rule, see if they can test the umpires early, see if they can get away with that five.
Oh, good hands from Mullerton. The breakdown, the line is on. Still have it. Good work from Zara to find the foot. Excellent work from Zara again in the midfield.
Melville on a breakaway here. It's 3-2. It's great defending from Mullerton, making a 3v2 situation. They're taking it. Attack again. It's good defending from Mullerton. It's good keeper. It's a great save. Making it a long corner for Belleville. Good turn in the midfield,
Saskia. Very ambitious Hoik there.
Trying her luck there with the umpire, seeing if he will give her the benefit of the doubt. It's good pressure from Mullerton.
Khali on the break here, can she make it count?
It's great defending. Take it quick.
Very good pace from Belleville. Can they get there? Yes, she does. Unfortunately, couldn't make it count.
At the back here, transfer the ball around. A big blow by the umpire here, showing that it was either a bad tackle. So great tackle in the midfield. Outside the circle, meaning they need to pass the ball 5 before it can enter the circle. And there's a nice sort of call there from the umpire. It's good skills,
very good hands.
Good attacking play and good defensive play from both teams here.
Can someone get on the end of this?
Wow.
Long corner for Mullerton.
So there's a long corner for Mullerton. Can they put pressure on Belleville to get options inside the circle to get outcomes? Good defending from Belleville, and now they are on an attack here. Yeah.
good work from Gabby Mayer. Excellent work as she still goes down the line.
There's a lot of turnovers in the midfield from both sides. So hopefully if the season starts and the season actually goes further, we'll cut out these double turnovers in the midfield.
Looks like another card here for Balville.
It's another green card for not being five. Balville player does not look happy at the moment. But unfortunately, if the umpire tells you you're not five, you just take the punishment.
Unfortunately, the umpire is always right, even when they're wrong.
Yes, that is true. So Courtney is on the ball here. Mullerton is putting up great pressure on Balville's defence here. Can they use it to get a goal?
Jordan!
With just under 4 minutes left, you think Mullerton really have to make one of these opportunities count?
That was a great tackle. And Mullerton,
very good pressure.
Mullerton still putting up pressure here. Sarah takes it quick, she's inside the circle, oi! And she takes a big swing. There was a little gap in the press by Mullerton. If that ball came from the back all the way through the whole field, something to look at for Coach Chris here. That's good defending from Mullerton once again. Balville taking quickly, and it was going to be a great ball. Unfortunately, it was not.
Just over 2 minutes left. Very well won back by Saskia.
Mullerton at this moment, but hockey, we will keep playing hockey. Some good skill work there. A good ball, unfortunately just a little bit too strong for the forward player to run onto. Courty takes it quick. Mullerton player just got a little bit of a hit on that previous tackle. She She's coming off. She looks okay. The medics are with her. She looks okay, and the game is back on. Last 10 seconds. That is the game between Mullerton and Balbal. Ladies, it's the first game of this festival. Finished the draw. It was a really midfield battle, but I think we all know it's always like that in the first game of the season. Always a midfield trying to find each other as you're playing with a new team. Once again, thanks for all the supporters for watching. We really appreciate it, and thanks for all the sponsors, Megadoors, Always Online, Rothmans, and as well as ES Media, giving you all this live production for everyone to watch. Thank you, everyone. The next game is about to start. The Mullerton boys will play
Fairburn.
Against Fairburn College. So enjoy that game. Thank you.